I couldn't believe it. I really couldn't. Because New Yorkers, they have that tough attitude, you know? They're tough, they're rude, they're obnoxious, they're loud. I went to see Aretha Franklin in concert in New York City. Aretha Franklin, my favorite singer. It was ruined by these New Yorkers. Obviously, I was sitting in front of the entire Aretha Franklin fan club. From the moment Aretha hit the stage, only thing I heard was, "That's right, Aretha! You can sing it! Come on, Riri! We love you! Yes, we do!" I turn around, it's three white guys from the village, okay? Well, what does that mean? Does anyone know?